Hey, you knew I was going to bring it out. Who are you? What are you doing in my shop?
Hey, I'm Mr. G. Welcome to Mr. G's workshop. No.
He got into character like that.
Today is Thursday, and we got some visitors from outside New Jersey. It's a YouTuber, also a teacher, that teaches his kids how to build EV, like electric vehicles. And he brought a friend that works on converting boats from gas to electric. So let's go meet them.
Tom was nice enough to invite us down. And we're all getting together and we're all figuring out how can we do sustainable transportation. And part of it is, Tom's part is the batteries, recycles batteries. Matt, he's doing the motorboats. I do the education. I do vehicle conversion in New Jersey. Javier, he's over there. He's setting up solar panels with chargers. So in Puerto Rico, when they lost power. Nice. So there's a lot going on. We got a lot of good people here.
You like that, Tom?
Absolutely.
Your batteries aren't going to be everywhere.
As soon as we can finish this inventory, one of these days,
yeah,
then we'll be good.
Perfect.
Yeah. And this is the Tigers. This is where I work. Memorial High School Tigers in West New York, New Jersey.
Nice.
Yeah, the Tigers.
Big shout out for your kids, huh?
Yeah. They know it.
Can we make that little golf cart go 60 or 80 miles per hour?
Yeah, depends because on your...
just making it electric is not fun.
Right.
But if we get you on camera, like getting hurt, going like 60, or yeah. that's...
You got to go over a jump.
Yeah. Who wants to hurt you? That's crazy.
Yeah.
He came on the boat, so that's how I met this guy.
Yeah.
And then, so I wanted to come down here for a while now. Boat ride. And he called me up like today, goes, hey, you want to go visit Tom? I was like, yeah, I've been trying to go there anyway. Yeah. So it's kind of crazy. Now I'm here with all you guys. Yeah.
The way that I found, I knew Javier was from Puerto Rico trip, but when he said, oh, I'm coming to New York, I was like, wait, I'm in New York area. Yeah. Come on, man. And he's like, yeah, but listen, we're in Philly. You got to keep come see Tom. Like, bonus. Yep. Like, awesome. And then I'm like, wait. We got to bring Matt.
Yeah, actually, the New York thing was a clickbait. I only saw the city outside.
You could have just said Philly. It's not like Philly's that much smaller. Yeah.
Came from, so back to what we were saying is that these came from tool batteries.
Yep.
And so those have gone through rigorous testing.
Yeah.
And now they're getting recycled. And that's what's great.
When you get batteries out of a name brand company, they have representatives at the manufacturing facility.
Okay.
So
he's here too. Hey, I'm filming you, you're filming me.
Yeah.
You gotta check out Javier's stuff. He's doing amazing stuff. He's in Puerto Rico doing DIY solar generators.
That's correct.
And he is like giving people portable power. So there's a lot to be said about connecting with people like this. You wanna get in touch. So let us know.
Yeah, perfect.
All right, I'm Mr. G. That was your video about batteries. I'll see you later.
We got Matt from Sunlight Conversion.
Sunlight Conversions, yeah.
On Instagram, right? Mm-hmm. He has a sailboat, 31 feet long.
31 feet.
Completely solar, 100% solar. Like, there's the only thing that is gas is your ride to the port, right?
Well, that's changing too.
It's changing too.
Everything 100% electric.
And you also mentioned that your next project is going to be your dinghy, right?
Yep, work on the dinghy.
Oh, that's nice.
Dinghies, small engines and gasoline, they don't mix.
Perfect.
Especially with all the ethanol. It sits there for a week and it's gummed up and forget, they never work.
So Ron over here is a teacher.
What size?
And also he's Mr. G on YouTube.
Mr. G's workshop on Instagram and on YouTube, it's just Ron Grossinger, old school.
And one of the things that you guys might want to hear is that starting today, we're going to team up with Ron and with Matt and try to figure out how to do more DIY stuff with the batteries that we have from Tom.
You got to teach. Let people know what's going on.
Perfect.
We got to connect. It's community.
So how do you want to end up this video for me?
The way I got to know him was he was working on the Puerto Rico power trouble. And I gave a panel to him, and he put it to use right away.
That's right.
I think he's a generally good guy, and I think that, you know, through the DIY community, we are definitely making things more democratic. People, more access.
From me and the people that I know that actually help out in the video, thank you so much, because people like you made it possible for people in Puerto Rico to have power, so thank you so much about that.
That was easy. You made it work.
Well, and I'll see you in the next episode, okay? Peace.